interviewing Minh Phan, a Vietnamese migrant who arrived here in 1991. Why did you come to Australia?
I came to Australia because my fiancé, he escaped from Vietnam after the war with the boat people. And he stopped in Bidong Island in Indonesia for a year. The government need to check his background. And after that, the government let him go to Australia. He came to Australia a few months, he very lucky, and he got a job immediately. The job he work in now. And after a few years, everything okay to him, and he sponsored me to come to Australia.
What was life like in Australia when you arrived?
When I came here, I studied English and busy work with my sister in the shop, convenience store, and we were busy planning our wedding. And after that, we got to a beautiful wedding, as you remember, until now.
Tell me a little bit more about your sister's shop.
My sister, she bought convenience store, and we work together. We work hamburger and fish and chip, and we do extra shrimp roll, her magnum sim, and fried rice. It's very good and very famous. The people very love it, and we very happy to serve it. That's my job in Australia.
It sounds as though you're really happy here.
Everyone live in Australia is very, very lucky. Thank you, Australia. And good luck to Australia on way peaceful.
Now, Mindy and her family live in their own home in Woolloongabba. Her husband has a good job while her son and daughter doing well at school and university. The convenience store she and her sister once ran eventually could no longer compete with the nearby Woolworths supermarket, so they converted it into a hostel for Vietnamese students who are studying in Australia.